when you grow up?
Michael Jackson.
I just wanna throw my hands. I just wanna mic with a stand. I just wanna catch one glance.
The playoff run we went on with the school hockey team this year.
All the sports events that we attended, it's always like nice to have the whole BR community and everything just together trying to win.
The first homecoming in grade 9, that kind of like made me realize like I'm actually in high school and like those experiences and those memories were about to begin.
Probably meeting my friends that I made this year.
Definitely the Black History Month showcase. That was so much fun. And
when the puppies came into the auditorium and we got to play with them.
Stalling only goes so far when you've got a head start.
We can stay at home and watch the sunset, but I get up from asking, are you bored yet? And if you're feeling lonely, you should tell me before this ends up as another.
All of them are based around the music program. I think just the community that is built in that room and on this stage.
Prom was great. Prom was a lot of fun.
Probably prom. It was really fun. There were a lot of people there.
Where did you learn what it means to reciprocate? And how much can I be expected to tolerate? So I started to think about the plans I made the day unpaid. And you just can't.
I was in wrestling in grade 9, and I had a lot of good memories. That entire team was amazing. I loved everyone.
Winning the volleyball championship in grade 9 was pretty crazy because we did the undefeated season.
Yeah, meeting a lot of new people that like I wouldn't know other just from sports.
Definitely winning field hockey. When COVID hit and I found out we weren't having a field hockey team, I was like, we have to, like, I have to graduate with the with like a championship. Like, I can't.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, everybody, we rolling.
Definitely grade 11 guitar class.
Visual arts and English.
Probably biology.
Grade 11 history.
Grade 9 gym.
Grade 12 sports marketing.
Earth and space.
Or grade 12 bio with Miss Sarter.
Definitely Mr. Pagliari's combat class.
Come on, like fitness class, bro.
I feel like the pandemic was honestly a time I could really just think a lot. And I don't know if that was a good or bad thing.
Slowed down a lot of like relationships that I could have with people.
I think it just made our final 2 years better. Because like we really didn't take for granted that these are the only 2 years we have. So might as well like make worth of it.
Oh, it actually destroyed it.
In terms of learning, there's this huge gap. And obviously if you don't know what you learned before, you can't really build on that.
Stop worrying so much.
Yeah.
Everything will work out.
Most of it's not in your control anyways.
Don't be afraid of change.
Like, just let it happen. Don't be afraid to, like, let things go the way they're supposed to go. Like, don't force anything to stay the way it was. Don't expect people to not change.
Stop caring so much. Like, literally, like, these last 2 years are the only years that really matter. And, like, if you're, like, stressing over every little thing, like I did, like, your life's not gonna be that fun in high school. Yeah, like, you gotta make it more fun.
You miss all the shots you don't take. Just go for it. Don't be afraid. Don't overthink it. Just, if you wanna do something, just go.
It's a great experience to, like, learn who you are, but you can't be limited about what other people think.
Honestly, it's not that deep. I learned that this school, honestly, like when you really look into it on the surface, like
it can be very hard, but when you really like meet the people that you like and meet the staff that is really kind, it becomes a genuinely amazing experience.
Definitely not like the movies and the TV shows. I came into it expecting I was gonna have, you know, this huge friend group and everything was gonna be so easy and great and fun all the time, but it's not all that. Most of it was spent at my desk, and it's not as easy or as fun as they say it is all the time, but you have to make it fun for yourself. It's not just gonna all come to you. You have to make it.
You make the most of things that you do. Like, at the end of the day, things could suck or they can be great, but what you put yourself in that situation, or if you're making the most out of it, like, you're gonna have a great time. And also, you never know what people are going through. Like, we're in a grade where like 600 students, there's like a lot of us, and everyone has like their own things that they're going through. So that's something that I've realized too.
Keep at it, you know, stay determined. When things get rough, that means you're probably making more progress, you know, just keep at it and you'll get better and better.
I think high school teaches you that there's so many different groups of people that have their own interests, and that there's a place for everyone. So it's like, it's all inclusive, you know. You'll meet people like you, you'll meet people exactly opposite of you. It shows like just everyone as a whole.
It's like, it's supposed to be a fun time. Like, it's your last times before you like stuff actually gets serious. So stop, like, yeah, you gotta like learn to like try to have fun as well. Like, obviously you have to like stress, and like it's healthy to do that. Well, not really, but to like stress, and like you have to like get good marks, but like you gotta like learn that it's not that deep.
Yeah.
Have fun.